It is a time between times. For epochs, Nevendar's disciples have been victims of the winds of divinity. The people suffer, they fight, they die and are reborn to fight and die again. But the era of gods is ending. Their twin chains of chaos and cruelty will break. Fearing the dawn of this final age, the people turn to their gods once more. They find no answers. Fear becomes paranoia. Paranoia becomes rage. And rage brings war with it. But war cannot stop the liberation of Nevendar. Even now, its unlikely savior awakens to her fate. What she does next will shape the future of the world.
Ori, you all right?
What? Oh, Avi, I thought you were a church guard.
I don't know what's worse, your snoring or this stench. How can you sleep down here?
I can sleep and drink anywhere. It's a gift. What time is it?
Just past twilight. The priest's holy hands have gone, leaving three unaccounted for that I've seen.
Right. Well, how are we going to do this? Kill the priest, I mean.
We be precise. We get in, take out this priest, and go get our pay.
But what about the guards? If any of them see our faces, the Empire will hunt us down, and our families.
Those guards have families, too. You seem nervous.
We've done a lot of contracts, but killing's never easy. So, yes, I'm nervous. Aren't you?
The contract said this priest is as corrupt as they come. We're doing the people a favor.
We're basically heroes.
That's right. So we sneak in, stay unseen, take out the priest, and get out.
Simple as that.
Impure. His eye sees all. I'll sneak past them.
Move out.
The enemy. Mounting an offensive.
how you see me. You mess with Abby, you mess with me!
Move out. Die.
On the offensive. Breaking the line. Wear them down.
How?
Feel my blades bite! Feel my blades bite!
There will be no surrender.
Moving.
Pressing the enemy. Holding the line.
Feel the snake's bite! Feel my blade's bite!
Wear them down.
Stand down.
The offensive.
Feel the snake bite! Feel my blade bite!
Die. The old ways must die.
Wear them down.
Feel my blade bite! I think we're getting good at this! Well, the sewers clearly aren't as safe as we thought they'd be.
So much for sneaking in.
Feel the snake's bite! Now you see me. Feel the snake's bite!
Stand down!
My blade fight. You mess with Abby, you mess with me.
Face your death. To thank you.
I'll sneak past them. Feel the snake's bite.
You're mine.
Feel my blade fight. You mess with Abby, you mess with me.
Stand down.
Feel my blade fight! Feel the snake fight!
Stand down.
Feel my blade fight! I think we're getting good at this.
The rat, who's been crawling our sewers, reveals herself.
You know why I'm here. But your guards don't have to die. Let them go and I'll spare them.
The rat shows me pity. You are unique, I'll give you that. Tell me, to what do I owe this assassination? Feeding these children? Nursing those displaced by the veil? Their young eyes will see much suffering in their lifetimes. Let them start by seeing yours.
You see me?
Let's move.
Feel his wrath. Make your stand here.
We will be victorious. Holding the line.
I will carve his sword on you. Rally, troops.
Pressing the enemy.
Feel my blades bite. Feel my blades bite.
You're done.
The line must not break. I will carve his sword on you.
On the offensive.
High Father, shine a light. Father, guide my blade.
Breaking the line. Holding the line.
I'll sneak past them. Feel my blade fight!
There will be no surrender.
Die.
I will carve his sword on you. Feel his wrath. I call on his holy fury. Father, guide my blade.
Uri, something's wrong.
Yo, we're losing.
Help me.
Impossible. Stand back, fools, all of you, back!
It's a portal. Go, now!
From the cosmic tear, you are hurtled bewilderingly forward. Never before had mortal feet touched this soil, nor mortal eyes seen this ancient sight. Sprawling, ancient, longing to be rediscovered. Until now, this is your true home. This is your fate.
Abandoned and ancient. Could be dwarven.
Mother used to tell stories about such places. It's strangely familiar. Like I've been here before. And these glyphs match the glyphs on my armor.
You're worried about your belt, Abby? You just ripped a hole in space. We're lost in some forgotten city. I'm sorry. I just haven't seen you do that since we were kids. It scared me.
I know. I couldn't control it then, but this time was different. Ori, I can't shake the feeling it was fate. Let's look around, but be on your guard. Just because this place looks abandoned doesn't mean it is.